Bizzibox's expert information on managing your career. How do I manage my ongoing career?
It's surprising how few people actually sit down at any point in their career and really think about where they want to be and plan their career. I'm a great believer in if you plan something, you achieve your goal. So as early as possible in your career, I think it's important just to sit down and really do an analysis of your situation and where you are now, a real critical assessment of your situation now and your goals for the future. So what you can then do is set yourself smart objectives, and we've all heard about smart objectives. They need to be, you know, simple, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timed. So for instance, I want to be head of a management department within 10 years. You can work backwards from that and work out where you need to be at year 5, year 3, and where you are now. It's a great thing to do also when you're considering a job offer. Does it get you to where you want to be within the timescales that you need? You know, if it's just totally the wrong route, it will be very, very, very apparent to you. But keep your career plan. We have a great career planning guide here that we encourage people to fill in and just keep up to date. Keep critically analysing where you are, whether you're doing the right thing to get yourself to that end goal.
www.bizzibox.com